Do you have favorite students?
No, you never say that. No, you don't ever. No. No, they're all my favorite students. That's what you say. Yes, absolutely.
How many do you
We all
have? How
do.
many do you have, do you think?
Oh, I don't. I have to, like, tons, tons. Sometimes it's like the whole entire class. Like, they're all my favorite students, the whole entire class. So you can't wait. That, you know, like, there's certain classes that I get out of bed in the morning for, like, only for that class. I get out of bed. When I was a kid, we'd take field trips to Nashville Children's Theater when it was at the old place, and I just absolutely loved seeing those shows, and I just, like, wanted to be a part of those shows, and I wanted to do costumes for those shows. Like, I didn't want to. Directing was never on the table for me. Like, I don't. I'm not. That's. I just. I wanted to make cool things, and where they could dress up and play pretend. This is the last show. We did six shows, and I'm going on 4 days of no sleep. It's like eight. It's like eight. No, I get here. No, I get here at 7 on some days till midnight. What is that? Whatever the 12, like 17 hours. It's like going on 17 hours of work. And so, yeah, like when I go home, I take a sleeping pill because I'm so wound up, I can't even go to bed. It's like terrible. And then I gotta come back and then do it again. I'm in grad school, so I'm doing homework in the back in between nun costumes going on. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah. When I put my kids in the plays, because I wouldn't be able to see my kids. I don't get to see them. And so it's kind of hard. It's what you put in. So. Getting to put your kids in a program that you're involved in, you know, for that time, you kind of get to see them if they get to be involved. And so when y'all are little, I would be able to kind of figure out a part for you or whatnot, because I knew that you guys would have to stay late. And then Kevin would build the sets, because I really didn't have a whole lot of help for that. I'm sorry, I just
No,
had
it's
kind of
okay.
a tough day.
Okay.
These days.
Most days. Cannot believe that worked. Okay, Mom, you remember how questions were
Yeah,
formatted?
do you want me to, like, we need to shut the door so you don't have any back sound.
I'm gonna go ahead and leave
Okay.
too, because Taco Bell is not a silent dinner. It would literally be worst thing that could be a video.
It looks like it would be a little funny though. In the background.